New charges against the Filipino man from Florida accused of mailing bombs to prominent Democrats and other critics of President Donald Trump. New York federal prosecutors charged 56-year-old Cesar Sayoc with 30 criminal counts, including multiple counts of using a weapon of mass destruction and interstate transport of explosives. He previously faced 5 counts with a 48-year sentence. Now he faces life in prison. Sayoc has been linked to more than a dozen mail bombs around the country. The targets included former Presidents Bill Clinton and Barack Obama, former Vice President Joe Biden, and Democratic U.S. Senators Cory Booker of New Jersey and Kamala Harris of California. None of the devices exploded before being intercepted, and no one has been injured.